Hi, everybody, I'm Mike, and this is Darkest Dungeon. So, how do I put this? Last time we shit the bed, to put it succinctly, we are 26 weeks in, which is actually like half a year. We failed spectacularly last time. So I'm thinking we need to try to see, these are all bosses that I am not super comfortable with dealing with. Activate 3 animalistic shrines. Screw it, let's do that. Where are you comfortable? Like, basically anywhere in the front three, eh? You're afraid of the warrens, so maybe I don't want to take you. Maybe I want to take you? Yeah, you'll go. Will Cecil here go? Yeah, he'll go. The reason I'm kind of surprised by that is not everybody will go on an adventure with an abomination. Do we have any other... No, it looks like we don't. We don't have any other occultists. Oh! I guess it's just Pavrel. And he'll go too. Actually, wait a second. You will gladly take the back. Maybe I will switch these two. Alright, we will give this a what the hell? Okay. Weird. So this is medium. My voice cracked. For whatever reason. 8 and 8, so 16. I'm gonna throw in a couple of shovels. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bruh, I don't know that I am going to take anything else. So we are going to embark, and I guess we're going to have to buckle down and play conservatively, I guess. I don't know if I know necessarily how to do that, but... I guess what I'll do is kind of move over here and then kind of run the sweep like this. I don't know. Who has the highest trap disarming? No, it's not you, definitely. It might be you? No, it's Cecil. Alright. You get hit by a trap. No. Well, color me surprised. Alright. Literally, color me surprised. Alright, I guess this is like... well, I guess this is exactly marking. Do I really need to... anybody? No, not particularly. Marking him and giving him a debuff isn't so terrible, I suppose. Can my abomination do anything from back there? Probably not. We'll take a wicked hack here. transform. Manacles, beast spile, light, and absolution. Absolution is amazing! I'm gonna try beast spile. That was fantastic. And then we're gonna try maybe a transformation next round. I don't know, I've never used an abomination, so if I use him poorly, I mean, learn from my mistakes, I guess? I would like to move you back here. You can probably, I don't know, vulnerability hex. Is that good? We're not at the point where I feel that we necessarily need to start healing. Okay. The downside to transforming is that all the other heroes get 8 stress, but you know, there's this, you know. We get kind of a buff from that. Oh, you know what? I forgot to heal his bleeding. Damn. That was suboptimal. I'm gonna use Adrenaline Rush, cure the bleed, give ourselves a bit of a buff, heal ourselves just a little tiny bit. Okay, at least we didn't incur the bleed again. That hurts. Right. Well, I'm gonna bandage you. And then oh, nice crit! That was totally worth it. Dissuade the sharpened blade. Okay. We're gonna start trying to heal people. And an inflicted bleed. I thought they got rid of that, where if you got healed for 0, you couldn't, like, I thought you couldn't have bleed inflicted on you if you got healed for 0, essentially. We'll finish you off.
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
And then we'll finish
as
that
the
off.
Fiend
good.
Falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Okay. I guess that answers my question about if he transforms back. Our order is completely just all out of whack. There we go. It's gonna be trap. Yeah, that was dumb. You know, I shouldn't have done that. And I guess I have nothing for you, really. I shouldn't have done that. I have an extra torch, though, so let's burn that. Riping in the guts. Okay. Let's start with nice crit heal. And we resisted the bleed on top of it all. Good? Hopefully? Oh yeah, got the blade on both of them. Take a wicked hack on this douche canoe. Cause he's just a jerk.
Ooh, I don't like that.
Maybe when the Abomination's turn comes around, I'll use Absolution. Just getting kind of stressed. And kind of hurt, so. Damn. By the way, if you guys hear a little bit of extra noise and stuff like that, that's because I have my window open. Which is amazing!
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Yeah, my, it's usually pretty hot in my house because I live with people who have no blood, apparently. so it's kind of nice to have this, it's kind of nice to have this opportunity to, have the window open and just kind of literally chill. Okay, hopefully this will finish him off.
Yeah, continue the onslaught.
These guys I'm less worried about. I'm a little more worried about the Swine Wretch because of this down here. Like, the stress is mounting, and I don't like that too much. We're gonna do that. You know what, we're gonna Absolution again. Ooh, crit heal, very nice. And then... screw it. Try to take that jerk out. Because why not? Ouch, that's why. This guy's dead next turn, I think, basically. Nope, not no matter what. You've got Tapeworm. Ooh, nice. Do probably need a bandage, but those are kind of in short supply around here. Oh, suck it up.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
And this should finish it off. We're good.
Give them no quarter.
We're gonna go back down to here. Pop that and go check it in here. Buh! At least they're surprised. Good. That gives us something. We're gonna use Beast Bile, I think. They both got debuffed, even if they didn't both get blighted, so I'm okay with that. Sacrificial Stab, we're gonna go... ooh, nice crit! Hound's Rush. Just trying to take him out. Yeah. Good. Before that guy got the chance to do anything, we took him out. I'm very, very pleased with that. Ennui.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Okay, good, you got a little bit of stress heal. I'm, you know, pretty okay with that. Good. They both got blighted and debuffed. Everybody has a debuff here on the opposing side. On the op 4 side, if you want to be super operator about it. I don't really need to do too much emergency healing here, so I'm going to... ooh, nice crit!
Yeah!
Can you finish this guy off? If you could hit him. This jerkface is dead next turn no matter what. Five to eight. Yeah, you know, I think I'd rather have that guy take it out than... I'm happy that you dodged that. 5 to 8. Here's hoping. Nice! Very nice. And that guy just died. That cuts on its own. He didn't die from ennui, but he died from the blight. Just in case you didn't know. Yeah, so what's this thing? Animalistic Shrine. Boom. The shrine has been decimated. Fantastic. There's nothing here, but might as well go that way because we're already going down in this direction. Yeah, I'll gladly take that. Maybe we have you look at the books. Cool. I'm okay with that. Probably should have lit a torch, but I knew that there wasn't anything in here. So we're gonna go this way. We know there's nothing in between us and the room. Hunger, apparently. The hound smells venom. Well, there's a fight in the next room, so the hound's probably not off. Alright. Shit. I'm gonna mark this guy, I guess. And then we're gonna beast file these guys. That mark should have helped somewhat, ensuring that that swine chopper got hit. It actually doesn't matter too much if these guys switch spots. The only thing that really matters is that the occultist can't really do a melee hit. But that's not the end of the world. At least in my opinion. Good. Nice resists. That's bullshit. Alright, what's your 25? Yeah, let's give it a shot. See if we stun you. Good. I would like to... take a big old cut out of you. Looks like that's not happening. Oh, okay, you switched back. That's fantastic, and it didn't cost me anything. 7's not what I was hoping for. Good. Fantastic. Oh, I forgot that he was blighted. Good, nice dodge. I'm gonna stun her? No, she resisted. Crap. No, he doesn't need to be stressed out, lady. He just decided that that's what he was going to do. I'm oddly okay with that. 5 to 8. This guy's going to die no matter what. I will take those odds. You're gonna die no matter what. I will take that. Good. Everybody there could use that. We'll use a wicked hack. He tried to vom on the occultist and didn't succeed, so I'm okay with that. Try for some more absolution. The healing is nice, but what I'm going for is the stress heal more than anything. This might finish him off. Good, good. Exactly enough to finish him off.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Okay, then. We get rid of the jade, we're gonna get rid of the emerald, and we're gonna take this stuff. Right. So now, room battle with a curio. I'm guessing that's what our next one is, so we're gonna go that way. Another torch. Very nice. Yes, I will gladly take that. And there will be... I was looking for the trap and couldn't see it.
Watch your step.
Okay, so we know there's a fight here. Hopefully we have enough light. Oh, it's just spiders. Never mind. Beast Spile. I wonder if this is going to do anything. Well, it could. It should. I'm just gonna cry havoc and see how much benefit I can get from it. Does it really matter that it's pulled forward? Man, not to me, not so much. That's kind of crappy that he's stunned. It's not the end of the world, though. Nice. Very nice. Okay. Good. Screw it, let's try to finish him off with that. Cry havoc. Like, we are really hurting here in terms of stress. Well, except for Kavril here. He's a badass dude that isn't afraid of anything. Like, really? He's dodging everything? I don't really want him to go into the whole beast mode. It just seems counterproductive. I'm gonna have you adrenaline rush. Just so that we can have that going into the next fight, hopefully. These guys are gonna die.
Inches.
On their own, really. Weird reconstruction. Let's do it on. Oh, shit. Yes. Way to undo all the good that you're doing.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
What the hell is this? Sacrificial stone. Horns Explorer. Okay, I'll take that. Something good. Should we keep on going this way? May as well. Keep the light up. Yep. That is more than okay. Take down this drummer, like, ASAP. Hopefully this works. It totally did. That's awesome. I don't still have the buff, which is unfortunate. But see, I almost took this guy down in one shot. Well, not in one shot, but I mean, like, in one turn. Cry Havoc. Nice! Are they impervious? They probably have a very high resistance. 80%. Yeah, I probably should have checked that first.
Ah, now you have the blight.
Well, first we'll get rid of your blight. And probably heal you, actually. Cry Havoc again. Yeah, maybe I should have just killed that dude in retrospect. The biggest. That doesn't do what I thought it did. Resisted the stun. Breakthrough. It's more along the lines of what I was looking for. Not the stun.
Dazed, reeling,
this guy's gonna freak out. There we go. Provided he hit, there was no way he couldn't kill him. Okay, I want to save his, like, transformation for when we're, like, in a dire situation. I don't know if that's the right call, but
exposed to a killing blow.
That was not a killing blow.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Ooh, nice crit. Let's do a breakthrough and kill both of these bastards, what he said.
As victories mount.
Yeah,
so
I figured
resistance.
That might be the case, but I wanted to take the chance that we might just get some food.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Move down there. That contains loot. Good, some bandages are never terrible. Okay, well. I guess that's a freebie. Yeah, you know what? Let's camp.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Alright, so... yeah, you could probably use that anyway. Courage, maybe take your stress down a bit. Oh, apparently I already used it. Pep talk, I guess. And then we'll rest and hopefully not get caught. Oh, good times! Ewing is masochistic.
Light, the promise of safety.
Interesting that. I guess this third one is down here, and I'd rather go to where we have scouting. Okay. Why did I not see this trap? Like,
ambushed by
I knew it was coming.
Invention. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Oh, yeah, you're hurting. There we go.
In radiance, may we find
victory. I don't even know what to say. But ultimately, this was the safest
way. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay, this is not where we needed to go, apparently. A secret door. Move this way? I don't even know what to say anymore. Good. We'll start off with a target. I wish this jackal was closer, but he's not, so we'll take a hack at the swine chopper. Yes, we are all blood and bone. Screw it! He had a heart attack?!
Of oblivion.
Holy crap! Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, that didn't help at all. That sucks. Can we have a turn? Mike would like a turn. At least they're not picking on... Okay. I want to perform Adrenaline Rush. I guess I will. Keep me alive. Mike has a turn now. Great. Thanks. Good. Let's... Good. I'm actually okay with the fact that you're bleeding. You're gonna try to heal yourself some more. Yeah, you know what? Try to end that? Alright.
This expedition at least promises success.
Totally a secret door back there, wasn't there? I don't know that that was ultimately worth it, but... Guess we'll go up here. Let's not touch this. Yes, yeah, too freely offered. The torch was too freely offered. Okay, so we can hack on this guy. Try to take him out. Go for a sacrificial stab. Yep, they're both blighted. And three to five. I guess try to stress heal yourself a little bit. Nice. Yes, 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 negative things. Good. This is not. Yeah. Well, that's not insignificant. Ouch. That's selfish, not insecure, yo.
Ringing
damn.
Blurred vision. The end approaches.
Probably should.
injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Hopefully this will stun him.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
That's
monstrous
nice though.
Size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
It is. Try for the stress skill again. I'm so close. Like, I'm so close to having this dungeon done. I just want to get it done and over with. Good, it's finally your turn. Ah.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Masochistic. Try to stun him. I knew that he had an increased chance to not be stunned, but he had another heart attack. What the hell? Let's do breakthrough and hopefully have something to do a little bit more damage on the first guy. I really wish you hadn't done that.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
I'm gonna get rid of this and pull in the crests. Guess that's what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to circumnavigate so I can avoid the fight. Okay. Keep it for yourself. I don't care. Empty. Okay. Actually, see this trap. Yay! I disarmed a trap for once in this dungeon. Yay! Yay! I disarmed another one. And I'm doing this because I hope that this is the last damn room. No! This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. two more rooms to check. One more room to check. And
no
now
force
gonna
of will
starve.
Can overcome a failing body.
And someone starved to death. And Yui had a heart
facing
attack.
Facing the abyss.
Good times. We're had by no one. Especially Yui. So we've already been here. There are two rooms that we have not explored. We have an unburned torch. Fantastic. It's not in this freaking room. You've got to be fucking kidding me. And now there's suddenly a trap down this corridor.
Mind that such missteps are the exception, and not the rule.
Now, Peverell's dead. Fantastic. Things are going real well. We lost a
more dust.
They all died.
Ashes. More disappointment. Ignorance of your enemy and of yourself will invariably lead to defeat.
They all fucking died. If you like this episode, or you just want to support the series, feel free to go ahead and click on that good old like button. If you haven't,
in truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
If you haven't subscribed and you feel like that's something that you want to do, that button is down there too. If you have any positive or negative feedback, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below. If you'd like to join me on Twitter, Twitch, or Steam, you can do that by clicking on one of the links in the description. It'll bring you right to where you need to go. But I've been Mike, and you've been you. And this might be the end of this run of Darkest Dungeon. Thanks very much for watching. Catch you in the next one. Bye.